Hey everyone, Viper Joel here, and we're back for some more Onichanbara Z2 Chaos. Now, the reason I'm starting on this screen is because I'm recording this directly after the last part where I mentioned there were thunderstorms and power went out. So, yay! And I'm not exactly sure where it left me off in the game, so hopefully it doesn't send me too far back. Hopefully. Although I'm pretty sure I was at the end of that area. Also, I said that there were 20 missions. Missions are completely different from chapters in this game. So yeah, that's my fault. Missions are kind of like little side quest things you can do, where I mentioned before, kill 50 enemies in this area, kill 35 in that area, on hard difficulty, blah 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 blah, that stuff. Those are missions. Completely separate. Oh! It says I completed the chapter. Okay. But yeah. Chapters. I'm on chapter 11? No, I might be on 12 right now. I think I just completed 11. Anyway, yeah. I think I'm actually almost done with this game. Yes? No? Maybe so? Cool combination. I'm actually glad that it left me off relatively where I left off. I mean, I guess as soon as I went in the elevator, it counted. Well, I guess the elevator was the last trigger for the chapter.
Thanks to you girls, the situation in each country is finally starting to improve.
Wait.
However.
Don't tell me.
Well, a few hours ago, a distress signal was received from the ZPF.
Wait! Oh my god! I have to do this whole place over again? Are you freaking? This is chapter 12.
What the?
Well, I'm not gonna make you all sit through this, so I'll be back whenever. I didn't mean to do that. Can you tell I'm over this game? Can you tell? I hit several checkpoints, but none of them saved. Now I have to redo every single. Yeah, bye. I'll be back. Okay, we're back. Only took me like 14 minutes skipping cutscenes. Yay. And I made the same mistake of picking up the stupid item instead of healing first. So it wouldn't cap me off before I can use it. But whatever. I'm back. I don't care. Jesus. All those checkpoints and you couldn't save me. But I did remember how to do this though. Because, you know, I never do it because I honestly forgot how. I really did. I was just pressing it by accident. I was like, you know what? I wonder what happens if I press these two buttons together. Because, you know, that seems like something that would be very logical. And what do you know? How to change back into their forms. I always just assumed that they would do it by themselves once a certain condition was fulfilled, but that's not the case. That is not the case. And if my voice sounds any different, I may be a little tired right now. Just a little bit. And kind of aggravated. Like, really aggravated, but no one cares. I wonder how long I can keep- Oh, until the blood stuff runs out. Okay, okay, okay. I was gonna ask how long can I keep this, but I see no. I've got yours! No, I don't. I've got nothing. Die, you freaking fake wannabe horrible Robs. You alpha Robs. What are you doing?
Tired. I'm five.
Really? Whatever, man. I still had absolutely You know what? No, I skipped the cutscenes. But yeah, I still have absolutely no idea where we have to constantly stop on on different floors. It is not even the same increment each time. Like that time we only went up 5 floors. We started on floor 2, I believe. Now what floor are we on? Yeah, I was at 55, now we're at 60. There's no way this is going 5 floors at a time. At this point, this is just repetitive nonsense. Like, why am I doing this? It makes no sense. Are they just padding out the game for it to be longer? Are they building up suspense as I travel to the top of the building to beat Miss Green here? Who needs a shirt? Or to close her dress shirt thingamabob. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Diamond Man! I hate you. God dang it, I could have gotten both Mudmen. I really hope that's the Mudman. Yeah, he is, because he's not getting infected by my regular stuff. He has to be killed by Mita. Which sucks. Why? I don't understand that mechanic, but hey, whatever. Didn't make the game. I definitely didn't make 2 of these games. Oh, and I definitely didn't make a second edition of said second game. There's something called the Banana Split Edition. I have no idea what it is. But I don't have it. Because it costs more, and I was like, no. What is that? Ooh. Danke. Die, Mudman! Nobody likes you! You're covered in mud! You know what? Oh no, that's 3 meter. I don't want to waste that on him. I don't want to waste that on him either. So we're just gonna build meter. That's not building meter. Hey, come here. Give me some meter. I don't want to waste my triple meter! I think he will eventually die though. If I just wail on him. Look how quickly he fills the blood gauge thing! I'm gonna fill it. I haven't filled it in the video yet, but this I don't think I have. I'm gonna fill it. Let's see if it gets stuck like the first game. So in the first game, if you filled it, your weapon would actually get stuck in the enemy. I don't want to refresh! Oh god, it's so slow! Okay, I'll refresh, I'll refresh! Jesus! I don't want to waste my meter! Ow! You know what? Screw you, bye, 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 die, 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 die. I am now Reaper. Die, die, die. Can we be done with this yet? Please! I gotta remember how much time that took me before I accidentally stopped the video when it gets to 20 minutes and then I edit it and realize, oh, I only recorded actually 4 minutes because I had to cut out 15. I know those numbers don't add up. That's not 20. That's 19. I'm aware. But I just realized I talked for like a minute at the beginning, so ha. Huh. Does that. Wait, I've got triple. No, I don't. I had double. I just used up triple. What am I talking about? Hi, Alpha Rob. Bye, Alpha Rob. Whoa. Not even good enough to be a Beta Rob.
Let's just go with... I'm out of practice.
No, let's just go with I'm tired of this game. I have accepted the shortcomings, okay? It's just, this part is so repetitive. Why am I doing this? Now we're on floor 80, what? If that's going by fives, I should be at floor 65, and this should be... Yeah, whatever. It's too late at night for math. I'm sorry. Now we're at floor 98. What sense does that make? None! But I guess we're going to floor 100. Wait, no! I probably should have saved this. But I want this over with. You know what? Double katanas. No, double katanas! There we go. Maximizers and all. Shh. Double katana spins! Boy, if you don't stop shooting at me. Thank you. I remember to resync everything. Or else everything I'm saying right now is gonna be second or two off. Nobody likes desync commentary. But it happens. It definitely happens. I'm also guilty of it. Why do I even check around these floors? I know it's gonna lead to the same area. Back to the freaking elevators. They put all this floor and nothing to do on it. Stupid. Waste of resources. Oh, nope, we're still going. Floor not numbered. Nope, more enemies. Hoorah! No, you just did not hit me. Who are you and who do you think you are just doing that? Stop! You don't even look like a full-fledged zombie. You look like you're still human. Get out of here! You know what? Take my friends. Clean that. I should've cleaned in the air. It's much faster. Smells like garlic bread. It smells so good. I'm so hungry. But I'm determined to get a set number of recording. Well, set number of videos recorded today. I mean, it's not like I'll be going anywhere anytime soon. I have it in my mind how much I want to record. And I try and hit that number. If I don't, I feel bad about it. And if I don't have a certain number to record, then I kind of record for a certain amount of time. Like, Super Smash Brothers. I like to record at least 4 to 5 episodes of it. Anything under that and I feel, that's not enough. But games like this, I usually just record for, like, a certain amount of time. Except today. I want a certain number done. This just looked like an old dude standing over there. Alright, who am I missing? You. Why are you blocking? Just stop! Accept your fate. And die. What's up, old dude? Good lord, that jump covers so much area. I'm missing someone. That's the beginning. I probably looked dead at him. Didn't even see him. Oh, boss battle. Oh, it's Scorpion Dog. Wow. Another reused boss. Interesting. Would have never expected that. Take my friend. You know what? I got this. Look at his HP! Look at his HP! Oh dear god! Can anybody tell what's going on screen? Because I can! Those heals though! Oh! Touchpad! Forgot. Wait! I wasn't even over here! What? No, I'm in the middle of the room! Okay, continuity. Who cares about continuity? As long as you can make a cutscene look good, right? Because I was definitely way over here. Oh, I'm dying. That's something I should probably notice.
I'll make this work.
I don't care. Looks like some people's report cards. Not mine. Lord, if I came home with D's on my report card, no. Parents would not hear that. Nope. I was a straight A student, thank you. A few B's. Well, almost straight A. I had a few B's, mainly in freaking history. God, I hate history. Mainly because I have a hard time remembering names and dates, and that's all history is. Names and dates. Hey. I wasted a healing item because they healed me up right here. I are mad. I am a little peeved. A little ticked off. But you know what? I should probably expect it by now. I bet that was the last statue of the game and I would get an achievement. But no! I knew I missed one! I mean, I'm just guessing that's the last statue. This looks very last area-ish. Like, just trying to make it to the top. What was that carrying? Hi, friend! Damn. Aw. Can I hit that?
You're dead.
Don't take that out of context, please. Once again. Please, don't. Yeah, this feels very final area-ish. You know what? Everyone clean. Okay, we're good. Oh, yeah, definitely. Wait. Wait. Only one says I'm ready, though. Oh well. I wanted them already.
So, the gang's all here. Two prideful clans striking a cautious truce. Or perhaps cowardly would be more fitting. Are you more afraid now that she's attacked you?
No, there's not anything wrong with the video. The sound is actually behind in this cutscene.
I see.
Or ahead.
So it really is you.
Or something's off.
I don't know why you've been on our tails in the first place, but your luck ran out as soon as you made us your enemy.
Yeah, the video itself is behind, not the audio.
Enemy?
In the game, the cutscene. Good lord.
Baneful. Don't flatter yourself.
What do you mean by that?
That's enough talking already. She's the enemy, and we blow her away. That's all we gotta know. I'll be leaving the rest in your hands. I'd love to play with you personally, but I am a busy woman. I simply don't have the time to be entertaining princesses right now.
Wait!
So I guess this isn't final boss-ish. Because Green Lady's still around. Unless they want to pull a...
So...
No, you know what, never mind.
You're the same as us, huh? I was hoping my intuition was wrong.
Sis, I think she might be... Miss!
I don't give a shit who she is.
Thank you.
I'm back for this whole fucking mess.
Thank you. I really like her now. Oh!
Yeah, what the hell's wrong with this chick?
What the?
She's serious now.
Why is my jump not working?
I'm like... Questions to ask both of you.
You know what? Take my sisters.
You know?
Friends. I only have one sister. In the game. I can tell this is gonna be extremely annoying. She's like... Yeah, I'm almost dead already. Stop! Yeah, she's got a bunch of BS moves that just send you flying. Or Catman stunlocks. You're fun! Oh great! The computer killed Aya! I was gonna heal her up, but the computer killed her. I'm actually about to die. Oh great! The computer killed Saki! Because I was Kagura, and Saki definitely died when they were using her. Will you get off that? Stop it. You know what? I'm gonna just take out her friend. Wait, is she recovering HP? No, she's not. It just went lighter for a second. Because I think I was locked onto her. Which made me think. I'm on the... Are you kidding me? I hate this game. Hate the rain, hate the snow. Man, I sure do hate the snow. Or is it rain? Ah! Really? No! Stop! Look at my HP! It just disintegrated! I could not move! It's like... No matter what I do, the moment she attacks, the game's like, nope, she's stronger. So screw everything you were doing because she's just gonna hit through it. Screw your jumping animation. Screw the fact that you're going tap 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 and no jump it. Keep jumping in the corner. Keep jumping in the corner. Please don't summon more. Okay, I thought I killed the last one. Really? Does she just not take damage while she's attacking? So, wait. Better not be it. Stop! I will spam healing. I don't care. I got the money. I can buy it back. This is not gonna be Sonic Sisters all over. Stop locking onto him! That was a bad idea. The computer's probably gonna kill them. Kill Saya. Will you stop? I can't even... I should've stopped playing. I should've stopped playing long ago. I thought, no. The game's probably close to over. Might as well finish up. It's probably one or two more parts. Why not? Just finish it up. Well, you know, you got everything set up. You got all your programs open. Just finish everything up. I don't care. I don't care. I'm tempted to skip your cutscene, but for the sake of me actually recording this, I won't. You're dead. Oh, you're ugly.
Saki, was that who I think it is? Yeah. We need to go after her.
Screw that.
We finally
miss
know
you.
The location of the
master
behind this whole scheme. Her base is located northwest from here. It's a research facility on a remote island.
Okay.
Sis, we have to stop her right away. If we don't, things could get even worse for everyone.
Ugh, don't gotta ask me twice. Let's bust on in there. Aya, Saki, quit twiddling your tits. I don't know how you
do,
but we gotta focus on knocking them flat.
You know what? I'm not gonna question
them
anymore.
Thank you. You ready, Saki? I'm ready. Let's take her down and end this once and for all.
We only have one shot to approach the island. And once you drop, there's no guarantee I'll be able to come pick you up later. There, that's the place.
Amazing cutscene. I got plus 100 for doing all that. That's a load of BS, but okay. Can I please pick my order so I can stop accidentally switching to Saki? Please. Wait, 15. Plus 15. Plus 12. Okay. Gimme. 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 Yes. I like going, Aya, and then Saya, and then Kagura, so I don't switch between two sword people back to back.
My intel suggests this facility was originally an organic research lab. I don't know exact details about what was studied within, but experiments in both brainwashing and cloning have been documented.
I laughed because I've been watching a lot of RuPaul's Drag Race lately, and before the final portion of the episode, the lip sync for your life, if anybody watches it, if you don't, you'll be completely confused, but he says good luck and don't F it up. So my mind immediately said don't F it up after she said good luck. That's just what comes to mind every single time. I'm currently obsessed with that show.
Okay? I really am the best.
It's extremely entertaining. Very much so. I love it. I'm glad that there's finally season 8 on Hulu. Because I waited so long. Yeah, no. Do I have to? Is there a secret statue? Oh. Just, yeah. This part might run a little bit longer than normal because my timing is messed up, though I'm pretty sure. If I do my math right, am I at about 25? 26? You know, I'll finish these guys off and then end the part. Oh god, someone's seeing me in the next room. I hope that doesn't pick up on mic. Because there are times I actually have to mute stuff while editing. I hope no one notices it. Like, normally you can hear me flicking buttons. But then, sometimes you'll hear the clicking stop for like a second or something, even though I'm still actually attacking on screen. Yeah, I had to mute something, but anyway. I'm gonna end up this part here. When we come back, we'll go through the T2 door. But until then, bye.